You have a chance to save a life with us and the Red Cross next week. We are partnering with the Veterans Council of Chatham County to host a blood drive next Monday, January 29th. It will be at the National Museum of the Mighty 8th Air Force in Pooler. It will run from 1 to 6 p.m. and the appointments are not required. However, they are encouraged. You can find more information on our website, wsav.com/redcross.